Okay, I think we are set.
You're gonna love my nuts.
Let's get going. I'm starting way later than I usually start, so I'm probably only just gonna be doing the water temple now that I have Sidon here with me, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I'm gonna get rid of that background information. Okay, let's go.
Hey.
I better burrow a fish if we climb up this waterfall, we shall find the source of the sludge. Are you ready, Link? Right, the time has finally arrived. Off we go. After you, fish boy. Yeah, off to the water temple. I need to eat something. And now we shall actually find out what we're doing. Oh. Link! Over here, this way. How magnificent to think that such a structure was floating in the sky above our own Zora's domain. Link, look. That is surely the source of the sludge. I'm certain of it. We must do something about it. Hmm. It's like boom, 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 boom. That is it. Link, you see it, do you not? If only we could make use of that water. Oh! It seems it did not work. But you saw it too, did you not? Using that mechanism did have an effect. There simply was not enough water. Hmm? That sound again. Come.
Cherished kin. This is the source of the pure waters of Zora's domain. Use your power to turn on the four faucets and you can collect water here.
Faucets is a weird word.
Heed my words.
It opened yet again. Only this time. Or it happened yet again. Only this time the voice was loud and clear. The four faucets, I see. If we turn those on, we can acquire more water for the water vessels. Right, let's get to work. Think, together. With our powers combined, there's nothing in this world that can stop us. Alright. Shall we start over here? The anti-gravity jump, like, throws me off. Oh, I did kind of find myself wishing that I could hang around for other stuff. Where's Silent? You guys can fight him. The cool thing is that I basically understand the premise of these puzzles. And this one's basically solved already. Link, do you see that? I'm certain this water wheel must be connected to the temple's faucets. Right side on. Gimme. Gimme. Silent, gimme again. I feel like I should have been able to do it with my fire hydrant things.
Yes, yes! You got one flowing! This is great! Just three to go!
That you were here before. That was pretty cool. I guess it's good for what, like defensive attributes?
Oh.
Excuse me. Oh. You know what? I don't really want to go that way anyway. I'll get my own way. Perfect. Okay, let's ditch another bow and arrow, shall we? Might as well, it's nearly dead. Bring it over here. Same strength. Right. This one's just open, so we're good. Because thankfully I came and solved all the puzzles ahead of time. This dungeon is basically one giant here's one that I prepared earlier.
Now you just need to open the remaining two.
I'll deal with you shortly. This happened last time. Why? I like it. If you mix this power with the Zora stuff, it'd probably have a pretty good effect, wouldn't it?
All right, just one more, Link.
Finally, you show up. Actually, I should take this. Sidon's useful. Right, so I don't know if I know exactly the correct way to get into this last bit. I know I can get in there from below. Oh, good. I left the door open. Good for me. Link made a key. I'm certainly doing more than just doing this dungeon, because this took me like 20 minutes. That's fine.
You did it, Link. Okay, we're all filled up. Now we just need to use the central device.
The central device. What's directly above here? Oh, perfect. Let's go ahead and save. What would be a good... Yeah, we'll go with a tank. Spears are always good. Let's to also make sure that I remember. Take a picture.
Dissolved. The domain is surely safe now. Huh? Not good.
Huh? What a goofy looking guy.
This strange creature must be responsible.
I like that though.
Get ready. Let's go, Link. This thing can spew sludge. Horrible. Link, you're not alone in this life.
Yeah, I know. Let me take a goofy picture.
Something about the sludge protecting it.
Yeah, I'm okay with that. Good looking little guy. It's like a weird octopus scrotum.
clear some away. That was rough. Be careful.
How did that not affect them? Maybe we could do something to clear it away.
Be careful.
Saturn, where the fuck are you?
That was rough. Be careful.
Does it have it in history?
Be strong.
Yeah, I'm fine. Like he was, like it's anything, if not durable.
Can't take too many of those things.
I really thought that I got him. I need a faster sword. This is not a faster sword, but...
Go.
weird little scrotum thing. Does that mean that it's dispersed all over Hyrule? I certainly hope so. Well, I mean, it's only over, like, the Zora domain, but still, it'd be nice. Alright, are we ready to hear about the imprisoning war one more time?
Sidon, my cherished kin.
That voice again. You're the one we've been hearing this whole time.
Indeed. I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a Zora warrior and a sage who, like you, could direct the flow of water. You are the pride of the Zora. Your fluid, graceful movements as you fight. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You bested the monster that sullied our domain, but it was a servant of a greater evil, the Demon King. His true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining the stone that you just found. My secret stone.
That stone that you are wearing?
Yes. And it is important you know more about the stone and the Demon King. So listen closely to what I have to say. It concerns the imprisoning war and the destiny of our people. Though we Zora live long lives, this all happened in a time ancient even to us. The Kingdom of Hyrule was still in its infancy. A great evil. The Demon King appeared. He invaded Hyrule and sought to cut the new kingdom's time short. But Rahu, the first king of Hyrule, brought me and five other warriors together to oppose him. To fight the Demon King, Rahu entrusted us with secret stones. Treasured artifacts that amplify the power of those who carry them. As the Sage of Water, I bore a secret stone and fought alongside my fellow sages in battle. However, the Demon King's power was overwhelming. Even my strongest defenses could not stop his ferocious attacks. In the end, our leader realized it would not be possible to defeat the Demon King outright. He chose to end the battle by sealing the Demon King away, sacrificing himself in the process.
So that was the imprisoning war.
Some time later, another of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and the destiny of the Zora was made crystal clear.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that happens, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. We must help. Lend him your power. He will need the Zora's control over water.
The course of the Zora's future was clear. It would be our honor to aid in defeating the Demon King. I swear to you that, when the great evil returns, the Zora Sage of Water will awaken once more. The Zora people and their sage will fight alongside your swordsmen. That is everything there is to share of the imprisoning war and of the destiny of the Zora. Zora's domain is once again safe, thanks to you. However, the Demon King continues to threaten all of Hyrule. Sidon, my cherished kin, you must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
It's my destiny to fight by your side. I came here so that I could save Zora's domain. But it looks like all of Hyrule will need my help. I'll do all I can, just as my ancestor did. I will accept this sacred stone. Sage of Water. Behold, this is my new power. Here, Link, your hand.
I wish to take it in marriage. What a firm handshake.
I, Sidon, the Sage of Water, swear that I will fight by your side. Please accept this. It is proof of my vow.
He is, like, incredibly tall compared to me. Who's the last Finky, huh?
With that ring, you will always have my power with you. We're partnered up again. Yes. All right, let's head back home.
I was noticing that it actually was showing like the Zora ancestor a lot more than a couple of the other ones did, because like a lot of them were just the same, but in this particular case it actually did show a lot more of like the Zora. I don't know, it's interesting, like they are all copy paste, but this one was slightly different, but not to like a crazy degree. Big fish, healed, clean once more. I feel like outside the the bird people, this had one of the most wide-reaching effects on a physiological scale. Or should I say ecological scale?
Whoa!
Link, welcome back!
Oh!
Link, have you seen? The sludge has vanished without a trace! Link, thanks to your courage, the inhabitants of Zora's domain are safe once again. No words could express the depths of my gratitude. Thank you, hero. From the bottom of my heart, I thank you. As for you, Sidon, though Link certainly played a key role, your own efforts to save the domain were nothing short of magnificent. I have always believed in you, Sidon. Now, you have unequivocally proven your worthiness to bear the crown. That is why I shall joyously take this opportunity to pass the throne to you. Oh. Father, this is so sudden! No, it only seems that way. In truth, it has been heavy on my mind for some time. Sidon, my son. It is time to ascend the throne as the new king. Take Yona's hand, and as one, lead Zora's domain to a brighter tomorrow. Me? The king? Thank you, Father. I will not let you down, I swear it. That is the spirit, my boy. Now, accept your place upon the throne. The finest swordsman in all of Hyrule shall bear witness to this momentous occasion. Let me quickly deload myself. Silence, everyone! Mm-hmm. This would be much better if they voice acted it. I hereby inherit this crown from my father, the exalted Dorophin. From this moment on, I shall be king of the Zora. At this same precious moment, I ask that you also open your hearts to your new queen, my beloved Yona. Sure. The sludge threatens us no more. We are once again free to swim through crystal waters beneath azure skies without fear. We could not have achieved this without our dearest King Sidon, or our heroic Sir Link, and all of us who call the domain home. I am so proud and so very grateful to count myself among the Zora of this domain. However, that does not mean that all matters have been resolved. Right you are, my love. So long as darkness lurks in the depths of Hyrule, this peace we have fought so hard for could vanish like a bubble on a needle. We shall not allow that. It is now time for the Zora to help Link prevail. Everyone. Doing just that will be the first test that I and my partner in life and in leadership shall undertake as your king queen. He's still sitting in the throne. First things first, my friend, regarding the whereabouts of Princess Zelda. When I obtained the secret stone, we saw a vision of that woman, the Sage of Time. I am certain it was far more than a passing resemblance. That was the Princess Zelda, whom you and I know so well. In stark contrast, the lookalike sighted in the present day is harming others and even attacked Father. As such, I can only believe that our princess is somehow in the bygone era of my ancient ancestor. However, if my hunch is correct, what is the true identity of the Princess Zelda who is running rampant in this area. In this era. Oh my god, I cannot read today. Whatever the answer, it is painfully clear that we have no choice but to find her and ask her directly. Link, as I have just ascended the throne, I must offer my sincerest apologies for being unable to accompany you. Still, I shall continue gathering information about our lost Princess Zelda. Please promise that you shall once again grace our fair Zora's domain with your presence sooner rather than later. Whatever comes to pass, know that you and I will always be connected. By the power of a sage, no less. And a secret love, don't tell my wife. That reminds me, Link has...
I understand it. I've already visited Rito Village, Goron City, and Gerudo Town. I am certain that our allies at Lookout Landing would benefit from the information you've gathered.
It may be worthwhile to return there and report your findings. He still stays in the throne. All right.
Hey.
Alright, so they look to be the key to get the Zora helm.
Oh.
And Zora Greaves. Also, the nice Zora music is back. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm soaked! Man, it feels good to be a fish. Crabs, eh?
I have the crabs. A crabulous deal.
Huck, 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 huck.
picking up some good quests that I'll do later. You've lost your wife again? Dude, come on. Maybe it's time to put a leash and a bell on her. Okay. Where are we going now? Yeah, why don't we just continue on? We've come this far. We deserve to know the next area. And plus, we get to talk to Pura again. And get new information. Oh, we have Zora friends. Wait, what? Is the princess really at Hyrule Castle when it's like that? Whatever the case may be, this is what I've been training for. When the time comes, I'll head out in the search too. Clearly, something's happened.
Oh. Huh? Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, Hestu. You must dance, huh? That's not happening. No more. It appears that things have changed. I wish I could go. Offrak. Bellaria. Our hands are a bit tied with her in a place like that. What is it? Oh. I'm thinking right now. If you want Pura, she's up above. Don't be so hasty to climb after her that you miss a run, okay?
Huck.
Alright, Miss Pura, what's going on? Linky, I heard what happened. The major cold front that descended upon the Rito and the marbled rock roast that the Gorons couldn't get enough of. Then there was the sludge contaminating the Zora's water, and finally the Gerudo menaced by Gibdos and a sand shroud. You faced some serious challenges, and you overcame all of them. Well done, Link. So the person resembling Princess Zelda was behind all the scenes. The scenes for all of the phenomena you discovered. This has to be related to the upheaval somehow. And I have something important to share as well.
Isn't that? Link, look at this! Quickly! Your Highness!
Linky, did you see that? That was the princess, wasn't it? I was gonna share that I saw a figure that looked an awful lot like the princess Zelda at Hyrule Castle. At first I wasn't sure, but now I am. I thought she'd left the castle entirely, but she was inside? We have to hurry and rescue her. The soldiers and I can't reach Hyrule Castle as it is now. You might be the only one who can do it. I'm sorry, Link. I know I'm always throwing you into dangerous situations. But you really are the only one that can up to the task. Please, come back in one piece. That applies to both you and the princess, got it? Okay. Interesting. Is that new? Yeah, the music has changed a little bit. It's got like a little bit of Ganon's theme, or like something like Hyrule Castle-ish, like mixed in with it.
Link.
Come to me. I am waiting. Waiting for you.
I feel like this is a trap. That sword seriously break? Oh no, I just dropped it. I think this is up in there. Thank you. there's another chest in here. Hey, hey, how's it going? So it says that the next point is here. Oh, perhaps it's inside. Yeah, it is. There she is. what you got this time? Tony Hawk Pro Skater 3. Nice. Wait, why is one of these in a treasure chest? Give me something that I... just give me something like clothing. Hello, friend. It does sound like a lot of fun to play, though. I actually really like this Zelda castle mix. Or I should say, I will have it. Like mixing in that bum bum da da bum 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 da da bum. Okay, well, we gotta find her next hiding spot, huh? Nice. Been up to anything else good lately? Thank you. That's so good. My days are consumed with work. And it's finally the weekend, so I get to relax a little bit, but I procrastinate relaxing. Too tired from working. It's a vicious cycle. Da, 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 da. Ooh, friends. A lot of them too, Jesus. Desert lady, come on. Fucking kill him. I do wonder like what goal we're going for here, because there is like a whole area in the sky that I haven't even like explored yet. So it does have me curious. I am wondering if we're finding out like who the fake Zelda is. Finally. Boom! He's dead. Damn, it broke. It's a pretty good sword, though. I liked it. Strength? Not bad. If I shoot one of these guys with one of those, does it auto kill? No. But it does like insta stun them. Which is good. Go so far past him. Oh, I hear a Korok. I think the Korok was above. Or maybe I'm hearing things. All equally likely. Chase Zelda around the castle? Is that what we're doing here? Seems that I might have surprised them. Is she here? Wait. I'm a little confused. Can't just have like a lone rock here without it being anything. Supposedly right here, but where here? Okay, looks like I have to get in somewhere. Oh, there was a door there. I could have just come in. Okay, that's fine. I knew it was somewhere underneath. It was just a matter of time before I found it. Going on here? Looks like you're having a fun time up there. Yeah, dude, I dig this music. Dude, something new. I haven't come across something new in a while. Isn't this, Zelda's room? Well, definitely one of these, right? She has to be below. Princess Zelda! Dude, what the fuck? I just got, like, deleted! isn't a very strong weapon. Is she now? She's making me go through more of this castle than I ever did when I first played the game. Nah, I take that back. I went through a decent portion of the castle in the first one. I just climbed and skipped my way up to the top boss fight. Here, maybe? Because this castle's all just like in ruins, it's friends they could give me. Something's happening.
Link, I am waiting. Waiting. Waiting for you.
But don't trust it.
Yep.
Something's a little fishy. Attach the wrong shield to my sword. What? It's likely that I know where she is now. Like, this one may not take very much deductive reasoning.
At last, I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link, there is something here I want to show you. What do you think? Hyrule Castle, perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place
will be the last thing you ever see. Swordsman who endured my corruption, who has persisted in slaughtering my servants. Interesting. How is it that you survived my attack? It must have been that wretched arm. No matter. You will not live to see another sunrise. Did my puppet entertain you? She made it so easy to mislead you, to keep you occupied. But such an indirect approach is no longer needed. End this hero's life, my dark servant. Cut him down.
I fought you before.
Look!
Can I really have multiple of these? I'll take them. Yeah, that wasn't really gonna work. Gloom Club. And a gloom spear. Oh. Dude, that looks awesome. Gloom, gloom, gloom.
It seems there is more to you than the power Raru has gifted. But not much more.
Am I beating the game right now?
Those who carry the secret stones.
Just what is this thing?
You do not recognize me. Perhaps there are limits to the knowledge the secret stones depart. You stand before Ganondorf. The foolish actions of your ancestors served only to delay my ascension. Allow me to show you the world that was and will be again when I have been restored.
King we were warned about? It all really happened?
This is dire. The Demon King, the man who nearly destroyed the world. Ganondorf. With his return, everyone's in danger.
Oh, this isn't good. If that really was him, we're in real trouble.
Hold on. He must not be at his full strength. Otherwise, why flee instead of finishing us off? We should return to Lookout Landing and decide what to do next. Link, you should come too.
All these other bows and stuff that I dropped. They all do gloom toll though. It's fine if I'm above. Anything interesting I can mix them with maybe? Okay. Well, let's go back to Lookout Landing and get this next bit of story. And then we'll probably call it for the day. That was good progress. I was gonna say I wasn't expecting that. But then again, what was I expecting coming to the freaking castle? I still don't really know where, like, the end game takes place. At least I was sort of right that the Princess Zelda was going around and telling people to do things was not Princess Zelda. It was, in fact, Ganondorf. But that seemed pretty obvious. Friends!
Yes.
Welcome back. Looks like it was pretty tough. How did it go? I see. So to summarize, there's no mistaking that what you all saw at the castle was the Demon King from the Legend of the Imprisoning War. And the princess you've been seeing was actually an imposter? And the reason she appeared at Hyrule Castle was so the Demon King could lure Link into a trap. I knew something seemed weird. I mean, about Princess Zelda not doing anything to help with these troubles everywhere in Hyrule. But it's all connected. The upheaval, the problems that our homelands have been facing, the fake princess. It's all happening because the Demon King has come back. So then that means that Princess Zelda isn't actually here. Instead, she's in the distant past and not in the present, right? Yes. We should consider that to be the case, bizarre as it sounds. It also seems that Princess Zelda was trying to somehow defeat the Demon King in the past. Our ancestors may have found a Zelda. They swore that when the Demon King was revived, their descendants would awaken as sages and fight alongside Link. But with Princess Zelda in the past, we can't ask her what the plan is supposed to be. And she can't be here to fight with us either. We also don't know anything about the Demon King other than the fact that he's bad news and super strong. What do we do? Based on what you each have told me, it appears the princess was making preparations in anticipation of the Demon King's revival in this era. There must be some hint we still haven't figured out here in our time. Right you are! We can't afford to stand still at a time such as this. It is imperative that we act. But without any leads. Oh, wait. You said that 6 sages were with King Rauru when he fought against the Demon King during the Imprisoning War, right? Wind. Fire. Water. Lightning. And time. That was the princess. Ooh! I see.
Wow.
What is it? What do you see? That's it. There was one more sage back then. Excuse me. Exactly. One more sage that might be here now. I'm sure this is the lead we were hoping for. It will be well worth a while to search. Each of you awakened as sages, ruins from the ancient, from the Age of Legends, right? Maybe the remaining sage is in a similar location. That makes sense. So we should search major ruins from the Age of Legends. They're as good a place as any to start. If we just searched all of Hyrule randomly, probably never find the sage. Alright, we have a plan. Let's split up and work together to get it.
Yeah!
You four go back to your homelands and gather information about runes that might be related to remaining sage. Linky, search around and see if you can find any undiscovered leads. Everyone's relying on you. Don't let us down!
Yep.
Find the 5th sage. The 5th sage. I kind of wonder if it has to do with like this. It's like the only major sky thing that I haven't like cleared. Well, no, I take that back. It is a major sky thing that I have not yet cleared. That's a better way to say that sentence.
Oh. Oh. Mm. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Mm. Oh gosh. Well, I'm glad I played. I was seriously considering not playing because I was starting so late, but I'm glad I did. I got to see some cool stuff. Anyway, I guess I need to do some more searching. I'm honestly glad that wasn't the end of the game. But yeah, I'll do that next time.
Thanks for watching.
See you. Bye-bye. Let's